Hello, I'm back again, and we're going to the dark cloud of doom. Excuse me, Aladdin, I am walking. And we see a familiar face. It's that fat dude again. It's Pete. I wonder, what is Pete? Is he a dog? Cat?
This is it!
Oh yeah, you remember this, lion. Two chests behind the lion. Now, would you kindly go behind the lion and get the chest? Look at that lion. Look at that cave entrance more like. Oh yeah, the Valley of Stone. Quite a lot of chests in this room, so don't forget to pick them up.
It's over. This is it.
Getting all these chairs. Two fat bandits are gonna appear here, so be careful. Wow, Aladdin's totally owning that fat guy. Into the next room, which is like a wee mini game. We first examine this, then examine this statue. do, you idiot. You've pissed off all these statues. So basically, you get Abu to the other side of the room. What the? Okay, that has to go. Okay, go. And we're done. And they're all friendly again. Sepia. Alright, this room can be tough. You have to defeat all the Heartless in a time limit before all the floors disappear. Whee! Save the lunchbox! Help!
I'm back!
We're done. That's how useful Aladdin's special move is. Let's just get these two chests. AP boost. And we'll do this in the next part. Till then, goodbye.